Detox your liver naturally.
The liver is a strong organ that regenerates on its own. If your liver is not functioning properly, then it may lead to many illnesses and disease. Keeping it healthy and treating it right is not hard at all. There is a magic fruit that can eliminate fat in the liver and can also treat all liver problems. It is tamarind fruit. Tamarind fruit will improve your digestion, detox your body, lower the cholesterol, cure problems with the bile, etc. Here's how to use it to heal fatty liver disease and hepatitis. In a blender, put 2 handfuls of peeled tamarind. Add 1 liter of water and mix them. When it is done, strain the mixture and you can consume it during the day. You can also prepare a tamarind tea. Wash some tamarind leaves and put them in a pot with 1 liter of water. Boil the water together with leaves for 15 to 20 minutes. Then leave it to cool down, add honey or brown sugar, although we recommend you to drink it unsweetened. Consume this tea 2 times daily, in the morning and in the evening. It will cure your liver problems, and also it will improve your overall health. Help your friends by sharing this video. Please don't forget to like and comment on the video.